What is going on, guys? This is Yogi here from smartpassivelifestyle.com. Welcome to my Scrutinise review. Now I'm here inside the cloud-based members area of Scrutinise, and during this video I'm going to be giving you a full run through of what Scrutinise is and how you can use it to make the best out of it. So what exactly is Scrutinise? So Scrutinise is basically like an SEO building tool, a backlink tools, a link auditor tool, keyword tool, visitors tracker, website audit, and of course the best part about it is also it also came with article writer. So if you are a website owner and of course you've been spending a lot of money on freelancers to actually write content for you, also on top of that you also find a lot of freelancers to help you rank your content on Google, well, you are no more going there anywhere now. So because this tool will actually help you to do that, it will rewrite content for you, it will also help you to audit your website, track people, link it, create a link building, because link building is one of the things that Google like, and of course they use it to actually favor your site as compared to your competitor. So that's basically what Scrutinise will help you to do. If that's not something that you are interested in, stick with me during this review video. I've also put together, as always, cool and exclusive bonuses for those of you that want to grab a Scrutinise via the link down below this YouTube video. If you click on that, it will take you exactly to the sales page, which my bonus page, of course, which is a sales page which will look exactly like this. All you have to do is to scroll down and click on this button to secure yourself a copy of a Scrutinise. So let's quickly look at the sales page and take a look at what it is and of course what it includes. It says it's an all-in-one cloud app. Launch your very own fully pledged SEO business with done-for-you services and rank number one. Yes, because the reason why they say business, there are a lot of people on freelancers website like Fiverr, Upwork, Guru, and a lot more of them that actually offer these kind of things as a service, even with just one among the two things that this software, this app will actually help you to do. There are a lot of freelancers that are offering backlink services, that are offering link building services, that are offering a rewriting service. So these are all things that you can literally also go to this freelance website and offer it as a service there, or even use the software and of course give it to sell it to freelancers so that it can literally ease their work, because most of them are actually doing manual work. So as you can see here is one of Conquer, which is also another freelance platform. This one is charging $400. Is that crazy? $400 just to an audit on page optimization of the site plus action plan, only to optimize a page on of course it's charging $400. And as you can see it over right here, take a look at this one right here. It says it will create a link building domain authority of just 20, and it's charging $900. Is that crazy, guys? So that's to tell you that there are a lot of opportunities to be made with this app, because it came with a more than about, let me look at it, all-in-one services for you to actually grab and take a look at it. It says number one ranking in no time. We make a 200 to 400 in a net profit each and every single day. It's all cloud based. It's possible because there are a lot of this freelance platform. Even if you don't get order from this one, you can literally get order from other platforms. So it's actually obtainable. It's a cloud based, so nothing to install, work on any device, PC and Mac. It's a drag and drop, newbie friendly, which we are going to be talking about in a minute. No monthly fee, is just one time fee, which is a great thing about it, because if you are paying monthly and of course you are not making money from it, then you are literally on the lost side. So basically pay once and of course you'll be using the app forever. So let's quickly walk through my bonuses. So bonus number one, I'm going to be giving you this course, by the way, sorry, I said course, where you can sell this service, the way you can sell this as a service so that you can make money online. So I'm going to be showing you 12 different places that you can literally sell this, all these services, and make a lot of money from it. Writing service, auditor, website tracker, keyword auditor, link auditor, and of course backlink and SEO to an IP auditor. All this, as you can see them right here, I'm going to be showing you exactly where you can sell them as a service. Bonus number three, I'm also going to be showing you step-by-step process so that you can use to find a client. What I mean by this, the difference between this one is that you don't own this platform, so you are going to you are going there also as a freelancer, because they are less competitive, and of course most people don't know about. That's why I bundled them together, and of course I'm going to be giving it to you. The difference between this one is that it is you that actually reach out to this client, and remember, it's not a physical reach out, so just online reach out. Tell them that you have this service that you that may actually help their business, so they'll be 100% happy to actually give it your job, because you actually comprise a lot of things which will actually help them in the long term with their business. Because once they find they were able to rank on the first page of Google, then they knew that definitely it is the money in their own pocket. So that's actually that. Bonus number three, I'm gonna be giving you this software called Video Marketing Blaster. Although this one has to do with YouTube, how you can find a good keyword buyer's intent keyword that you can use to rank. And of course, once your video rank on Google and YouTube, and definitely you knew, just like Google, it money in your pocket, because more people tend to see your content, and of course they tend to engage with your content. So you can literally use this one to offer this people as a service, as an addition for appreciating them giving you a job. So that's actually that. Then this one, bonus number six, I'm going to be giving you this course called how you can create a gig on Fiverr, the SEO optimized way of creating a gig on Fiverr. Because if you go to Fiverr now, there are a lot of people offering these different services, single services, but the way you can beat them is only how you were able to actually create an SEO optimized. What I mean by SEO optimized, these people have actually created their own gig since maybe some of them 10 years ago, some of them 5 years ago. So they actually don't know about SEO then when they created it. So the only way to beat them is to actually create your own gig in an SEO optimized manner. Because now Fiverr is just like a search engine. It gives you suggestions based on what people are searching on the platform. So that's why you need to capitalize on those keyword and of course create that gig. So that's actually bonus number six. And lastly, all the bonuses the vendor gave to me to actually give to you, I'm going to be giving it to you for 100% free of a charge. So let's actually walk you through exactly the members area. So this is how your dashboard is going to look like. As you can see, this is my name, Shehu Abdullah. This is my bonuses, and of course you have the training, everything on how you can set up everything. So quick and training, it will walk you through. As you can see, this is how you can use the website editor. This is the video training on how you can use the keyword editor. This one is based on the logo, and this one is the optimizer. You have the backlink, you have the Google API checker. So that's basically how you, also you have the writer. Let's go through the writer and take a look at what it is. Basically, this is where you get to put, let me just say, I'm a new boy in the town of Texas. So let me just write this one, click on this. So as you can see, it says I'm a new boy within the city of Texas. So it literally relies. So basically you can literally just put your article right there. You can go to online and find an article and put it inside here, so it will help you to rewrite them. So that's basically that. Then you have the website editor, which you can check the audit of your website. Basically you have to link your website before you can do it. Then check website health, how healthy your website is, how you can also find the report of it. And all these are basically what freelancers will help you to do, because a lot of time people don't have time to actually go through this. But if you have this one, you can literally just do it yourself. It takes a couple of minutes to actually do it. Also, you have a training on how to guide you on how you can do it, so you can stop spend the money, or you can offer it to people as a service if you wish. Then this is how you can track website visitors and social track also to your own website. So basically, as you can see, like I told you, you need to have your own domain set up. So this is where you get to add your site, then you put your site and you save it, and that's all. That's how you are going to. Then you have the keyword editor. This is where you have keyword editor, Google correlate check, keyword research tool, which is very, very important, guys. So this is where you get to actually, so let me just say make money online. So let me just say maybe I'm only looking for a result from, let me just say, from the beginning of this year to date. So today's date is 11th. So let me just say 10th. So click on search. So once you click on search, it will process your data, and of course it will give you basically everything regarding this. Then this is where you get to you can empty the box, and of course search again. You can delete selected ones, and you can download it and use it maybe for your running an ads or something like that. So that's basically how you can use the Google tracker. So that's basically how you can go through it. Then you also have this keyword link auditor. This way, link auditor, page response, how your page are responding. So for the backlink, you click on it. Once you click on it, you want to create backlink for your own site. Click on backlink maker, and this is where you put all the domains related that are similar to your site which you want to create a backlinks from. So you put it, and of course you put comma or you put a line to separate it, just as the way they instructed. Then click on start generate. It will start generating all backlinks for you, which you can use basically based on your search. Then you have the SEO. As you can see, there are a whole lot of things, guys. Text to speech converter, which it will help you to convert text to speech. Metadata, I don't even know this one is included. Malware checker, ping, plagiarism, URL encoder, URL chronological checker, GIPs, robot text generator, HTML, SCFF. So that's actually that. Then IPs, you have your own IPs, domain IP, site with similar IP, this and that. Then you have your own settings, how you can set everything regarding your own account. So I just don't want to waste much of your time regarding Scrutinise, because everything is inside. And of course, you can literally just click on the training aspect here, where you can watch everything regarding every single part of this cloud-based software on how you can use it to maximize your potential with it. So that's basically my review on Scrutinise. And remember, all these bonuses will be available to you inside your WordPress account once you purchase Scrutinise via the link down below this YouTube video. So real quick, is going to cost you, Scrutinise front end is going to cost you $17. So I don't know if they'll actually be doing they'll be increasing it after the launch. As you can see, it's currently launching in a few hours to come. So that actually, then for the upgrade number one, which is going to cost you $67, I believe. So this is the page. Then option number two, this is also the page where you are going to sell Scrutinise license. So if you enjoy it, basically you can even ask people if they want to buy it. Also, you can sell it and of course keep the profit for yourself. So thank you and see you next time. Bye bye.